In 1993, American composer Libby Larsen wrote Fanfare for the Women for unaccompanied trumpet. At its premiere, the soloist stood in the middle of a basketball court at the University of Minnesota's new women's sports complex. Today, we just have a simple recital hall here at the University of Colorado Boulder. This piece is dedicated to all the incredible women across the United States and across the globe.
Thank you.